I was gonna call it ding dong bonjour, but I take it back, you little idiots. But since we are in Canada, I didn't feel like coming, and I could be home sulking because I didn't get into the Elimination Chamber match like I deserved. But since in Canada today is Family Day, I decided to pick myself up and spend today with my family. Damage control.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Family.
You guys know how much I love you. You know that. But these idiots don't know how to love you. These idiots don't love you the way that I do. That's right. You are so underappreciated, which is why I wanted to have you on my show so that everybody can hear your beautiful voices. So let's get to the questions. My first one, you know what? I'm too excited to say it. My first one's for you, Dakota. How does it feel to be the greatest women's tag team champions of all time?
Bailey, amazing question, but let me just start off by saying that we wouldn't be here without you guiding the way. Our fearless leader, our beloved role model, and because of that, we've been able to completely dominate this division as champions for over 100 days.
100 days.
We've been on every show. We've beaten the likes of Alexa Bliss, Asuka, Liv Morgan, Raquel, and the man, Becky Lynch. And we will continue to keep dominating for another 100 days, and another 100 days, and another.
Hang on just a second. The man of the people has heard enough.
Rather enjoying Gen Z Sally Jesse Raphael.
Greatest tag team champions, she called them. It's been 9 full moon cycles since the last time you defended those titles. No. Those titles are getting dusty. There's cobwebs in them titles. There's probably some spiders living in there. You two, you're not going to get to just sit on those titles and coast to WrestleMania. I had a plan. I think I want to take those tag team titles into WrestleMania.
You are a jokester. You and who? Your daughter, Rue? You got no friends!
I don't know that the world is ready for that level of awesomeness now, but there was one person I was thinking of.
You got no friends!
There was one person.
There's one person.
WWE Hall of Famer is back on Raw. And what a friend to have for Becky Lynch.
The same Lita who came to the man's aid inside of a steel cage several weeks back. A shocking return to the scene.
You guys better use the door if you idiots want to interrupt my show. You better use the door.
We should do the door. Yeah. Hello?
You're not a welcome.
Oh, you can't hear
me. Ding dong hello.
What are you even doing here? You don't even work here, Lita. You must be really desperate if you're bringing her around here, because I'm pretty sure. Lita, do you remember the last time you guys were in the ring together? You try to end each other. Are you pretty? Are you sure you want to trust her?
No, don't do that. I already apologized. Lita understands. I get a little Gollum-y when titles are concerned.
Well, I mean, I personally think Gollum's cute and weird. I like weird and cute. We're over it. We're past that. But, Bailey, you do bring up a good point. I had my sights set on a fifth title run, but if I can't get that title against Becky Lynch, I'm kind of liking this plan, walking into WrestleMania as tag team champs. So, Dakota, Io, this is an official challenge for a tag team title match.
You guys have not even close to have earned a tag team title match against the two of the best.
Well, she is a Hall of Famer, four-time women's champion. I am the first woman to win the main event of WrestleMania, six-time women's champion. She's one of the greatest to ever do it. I'm one of the greatest to ever do it. I think that's enough.
Solid argument. That was good. I mean, maybe if you guys are like the greatest tag team champions, I mean, you would want to prove that, right?
Yeah. Didn't you say that you're the greatest? What's the problem here?
They are the greatest.
They're the greatest, and they should be defending their titles, right?
They are the greatest.
Then they wouldn't have a problem defending their titles, right?
They're the greatest.
I mean,
unless.
It feels like maybe they're scared.
Unless you're scared.
Right.
Are you scared? They accept!
Accepted the challenge. It's still going to be made official, but did Bayley just back her own cohorts into a corner?
Exactly, Graves. If this is made official, my word, what a match it promises to be. Lita saying, I have plans on a fifth title run. Will it happen? The man alongside the Hall of Famer. What a moment.
Please welcome Candice LeRae. Candice, firstly, coming out of Elimination Chamber, do you have an update on the status of your husband, Johnny Gargano?
Well, Johnny got pretty banged up in there. I mean, Elimination Chamber is one of the most brutal matches in WWE history. But I can tell you that...
No, you've been following me around for months. Why? I need you to tell me why. No. Next week, I have a match against Piper Niven to worry about. I can't focus on that. And you, I don't know where you're gonna pop up next. Can you just please tell me why? Why, please?
Candice, what exactly did Nikki just tell you?
She just said that all her friends are gone and she's alone and... I'm sorry. Okay, to answer your question about Johnny, he'll be back.
She